everybody on this area understand to keep, to protect it well, the forest, because he know when the forest is finished, the lemurs is also finished.
Tradition is not only slash and burn, but tradition is rice. Everything is associated with rice. And the standing of a family in a village is in fact associated with the amount of rice produced by that family. So therefore it is something that goes way, way back, you see, in the families.